Book Bites, bite-sized book talks from the Bettendorf Public Library. Hello, it's Christine Garrow, and it's time for another bite-sized book talk from the Bettendorf Public Library. Today I'll be talking about From the Desk of Zoe Washington by Janae Marks. With one letter, Zoe Washington's life changes on her 12th birthday. The letter is from her biological father, Marcus. She has never met him because he went to prison before she was born. She decides to start writing to him with the help of her maternal grandmother. Zoe keeps herself busy making a new friend named Trevor, writing to Marcus, and interning at a bakery. She is an aspiring pastry chef, and she hopes she can prove to her mother and her stepfather that she is good enough to compete on Food Network's Kids Bake Challenge. When Marcus continues to claim he is innocent of the crime that imprisoned him, Zoe begins to uncover the profound cracks that exist in the American criminal justice system. Now Zoe is determined to not only become a star baker, but also prove her father has been convicted of a crime he did not commit. Zoe sure has a lot on her plate for a 12-year-old. From the Desk of Zoe Washington is an Iowa Children's Choice Award nominee for 2022. Check out Janae Marks' next book, which hits the shelf September 14th of 2021, titled A Soft Place to Land. Thanks for watching.